cleaning out the bathroom, and what could ever happen except for one tiny detail? There's a moth inside our tampons.